Business analytics is used to gain insights that influence business decisions and can be used to automate and optimize business processes. Data-driven companies treat their data as a corporate asset and leverage it for a competitive advantage. The analytics industry in India is currently estimated at $2.03 billion and is growing at a healthy compounded annual growth rate of 23.8%. Job growth for the analytics industry is expected to outstrip growth, creating 11.5 million jobs by 2026. Sri Balaji Society offers analytics as a specialization, where students learn core subjects that help in expanding their approach in the analytical field. These include analytical tools and techniques, basics of business analytics, and supply chain analytics, just to name a few. The entire curriculum is carefully designed, keeping in mind the current and future trends of the analytics industry.
The industry in India is almost expected to double by 2020. The average salary of analytics professional in India at the end of 2017 was 11.7 lakhs across all experience levels and skill sets.
With more and more data being generated, the need for data scientists and data analysts is expected to be 4.4 million by the end of year 2019. As international appeal is taking over the Indian market, the inbound deal value is more than 6% of what it was in 2017.
The highest package offered to business analytics students was Rs 10 lakhs per annum, and the average package is 6.5 lakhs per annum.
Being a BCom graduate with no relation to computers whatsoever, Sri Balaji Society has taught me to start from the scratch and make my career as a business analyst. The company that I am placed in is First Source Solutions Private Limited, and my profile is of an HR analyst.
Welcome to Business Analytics, Sri Balaji Society.